This is my favorite breakfast spot in Hawaii. Island Vintage Wine Bar may not seem special from the outside, but their coffee is amazing with 1 hour lines for their to-go shop. You're better off queuing for a table, ordering the same great drinks, but impressive food options, like Truffle Benedict, goated acai bowls, and my favorite, the Braised Beef Loco Moco. When you wake up early due to jet lag, this should be a prioritized meal. 9.1 out of 10.